Oh shit, can't handle it. So this one. Apply. So once installed, you have to go back to your terminal, root terminal. Snort. So go down. Damn, right now I'm putting my computer to work so bad. I'm gonna set this to the address that your network is. Service. Oh shit. Oh, wrong thing. One more thing is then you go snort Q A. Console I. Console IE 0 C. So that's the command you put, and that takes you to this. So right here, I already had it running, but I'll show you what I did to provoke this. So now I have a Kali box. It's a pen testing tool. And so I'm going to do an Nmap scan. Scan all ports and tell me what exactly is open on that machine. So then you hit scan, just so you can see as it's happening. Boom. You see it starts lighting up. There's SNMP requests going on. And as the service keeps scanning, as Nmap keeps scanning, it's going to light up more requests on that side. So on this side, we discover that there's, you know, different ports open and services running. When you go over here, you can see scan Nmap Christmas scan. So we did a Christmas scan. There's PCP requests, and as you can say, attempted information leak. So that's what that tool is trying to do, is trying to gather information on the other machine. And that would be it. Stop recording.